radiology ultrasound sonographer takes pictures of all types of organs in the body. So we can take pictures of your liver, your gallbladder, your thyroid. We take pictures of babies when you're pregnant. My name is Candace Kidd. I am a sonographer here at UK Healthcare, and I've been here for almost 4 years. I work with such a great group of people here at UK Healthcare. There's about 18 of us here in our department, and we cover the whole entire hospital. We take care of the ER patients, inpatients, outpatients, our NICU patients. We also respond to traumas. When I first decided I wanted to be a sonographer, I thought it was just all about babies. I really thought that I would just go in and I would get to see babies all day. But as I have done this job, as I have acquired more credentials over the years, I've found out that there's so much more than that. And I feel really lucky to have the job here at UK Healthcare. I feel like I lucked into this job because I was up against so many candidates whenever I applied. And I always wanted to work here. I just never thought that I would be able to work here straight out of school because I just thought I needed to get some experience first. But for some reason, I got picked out of a lot of candidates to come and work here, especially in this ultrasound department. And I feel really lucky because it's the best place I've ever worked at. I have such a great group of coworkers. We're all like family. We all just come together just to be able to do this job as best as we can and to take care of all of our patients. But then also just to build relationship with each other has been really, really great. Some advice I would give someone who is wanting to be a sonographer is just to don't give up. The school may seem like it's long and it's hard and you're in clinical and your head's in a book all day long, but it is worth it in the end. It really is. It is such a rewarding job to come in every day and to be able to help these patients and to make them feel just a little bit better in their day. One smile can just change someone's mood for the whole day.